Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the posting of the colors. Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the posting of the colors. And now we will have the singing of the national anthem by Amaya Baptiste.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes in bright stars through the pen o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets spread glare, the bombs bursting. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
Dr. Martinez, Dr. Grace, Dr. Coates, Dr. Taylor, Ms. On behalf of my administrative team of Marlisa Rodriguez, Kim Davey, and Carl Moise, on behalf of our entire certificated and classified staff, on behalf of the Grant Union High School Pacer Alumni Association, on behalf of the Twin Rivers Unified School District leadership and cabinet, it is my pleasure to present to you the pride of this community, the aggressive and unrelenting class of 2022. This is the 89th commencement ceremony in the history of Grant Union High School. Today we gather as a school, a community, as a family to celebrate, rejoice, and marvel at the beautiful, intelligent, powerful, innovative, precious young adults you have become. In the face of all adversity, you, The class of 2022 have persevered and remained focused on meeting all requirements to earn your high school diploma. At this time, I would like to bring to the stage Senior Class President Emily Lee and ASB President Keyshawn.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Emily Lee, the class of 2022 club president, and I'm with...
I'm Keyshawn, ASB president, 2022. Yeah!
Hey! First and foremost, I just want to congratulate everyone sitting here at the stadium today. Let's give us a round of applause. Woo! Next, I want to thank all the Pacer alumni who generously donated to the class of 2022 this year, as well as those who continue to provide scholarships for Pacers every year. Next, I want to give a huge, huge shout out to Ms. Pappas and Ms. Ford for stepping up, being our advisor this year. We love and appreciate you both so, so much. And next, I want to thank my class officers, Anna Katia, Yuna Tao, Ryan Vang, Suksara Leah Insadong, and Carmen Silva Cepeda. And I also want to thank the volunteers who have volunteered for the class of 2022. Thank you so much.
How y'all doing? Yeah, okay, yeah. All right, y'all. First, I want to thank God because it was a journey to get here. And that's first, number one. Number two, I want to thank leadership as a whole for all your hard work you guys did this year. Without a leadership teacher, like, come on, clap for leadership. We didn't have no teacher. And we did a lot. We 16, 17, 18 years old. Clap for leadership, yeah. Mr. J, you go, you know that. But somebody I really want to thank is Ms. Davey. You. Because Ms. Davey, like I said, we didn't have an activities director this year. And Ms. Davey stepped in every chance she could because she's a busy woman. She stepped in every chance she could to help us all throughout the year. And she didn't have to. Like, this was her last year. Like, she just wanted to relax and retire in peace. She's been here 30 years, y'all. Like, she started here 30 years ago as an English teacher. Then she was a softball coach. She was an activities director. She was a member of the CJ Academy. She is the advisor of Black Girls Rock, and she is the vice principal here at Grant for now. She's a Pacer for life. That's what she is. She really embodies what it is to be a Pacer for life. And we really appreciate you, the leadership as a whole. We just thank you, and she's also here to give our 2022 commencement speech, so I'm going to introduce to y'all Miss Davey, y'all, but she's going by Spirit now. After she retires, she's going by Spirit, so address her as Spirit. Ladies and gentlemen, Spirit. Clap for Spirit. Yeah. Yeah. She ain't giving it yet.
Start it.
Thank y'all.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here.
Your paper.
Pacers! In the stands too, right? Wow. You guys, you heard the song. We here. We are here. Do you remember when you were in kindergarten? You thought, oh my God, it's gonna be forever before I graduate. We here now, y'all. We, me, you, we're here. Okay? Just like the song said. So, we're both about to start a new journey in our lives. I started this journey 30 years ago. This page, this chapter of education, 30 years ago. And as a little girl, I always wanted to be a Pacer for life, always. Lived across the street, wanted to be a Pacer. But I know you guys heard my story, right? My mom said, oh, You're going to the high school over the bridge, baby. Over the bridge. So that's where I went, over the bridge. But guess what? This is what I know for a fact. Tonight, if you're out there in the blue, gold, white robe, or in this one black robe, we're about to be crowned Pacers for life by the end of the night, right? Yes, we are. So, Pacers, as you take this next journey, this next chapter, it's going to be your adult life, okay? So as you take it, I want you to take a few things from my pages, okay? One, people ask me all the time, why'd you stay as a vice principal? And I say, it's not about that. It's about honoring a community. And being a Pacer for life, that's a community. That's yours, and that's mine. So guess what? I want you to honor it with me. Cherish it with me. Love it with me. Give back, because I already did that, right? I did my 30 years. Go away, come back. Send it from afar, but come back and give to your community, okay? Where you walked across the stage. We struggled, y'all. We struggled. Think about our struggles just in these 4 years as Pacers. But guess what? You heard the song. I'll say it for you again. We are here, okay? We are here tonight. We struggled. We pandemicked. We worked hard. And what I can't promise you is there's no more hard roads ahead. I can't promise you that. But what I do know, you had lots of Pacer persevering. You already practiced. You already practiced. You had struggles. You had challenges. You had issues. I know because you was in my office with all your issues. I know them from A to Z. Some of y'all, I don't even want to call y'all by name, but some of y'all had other people's issues. But we had lots of issues. And guess what? We in these seats. We are here. Pat your neighbor on the back. We here, y'all. Yeah. Don't be sitting there like, we're here tonight. So I'm going to tell you about some of those struggles and challenges, whether it was getting called into Mr. Jones or Mr. Sanchez's office, and then you got to hear them behavior speeches over and over and over. We love y'all, though, Mr. Jones, Sanchez. If you're here, we love y'all. But some of y'all remember them speeches. You had about 10 this year. Or those Miss Providence assignments that never seem to end. Would she stop with the assignments, Miss Davey? You know what? And I love Miss Providence, but I was tired of y'all coming into my office talking about her. That's a challenge we had. We love Miss Providence. Or what about all those hours of community service, academies after academies? Miss Davey, if Mr. Fox give us one more community service hour, I'm going to scream and run and run. Don't run. But that was a struggle, right? What about the athletes out here? How many practices do we have to get to be perfect? We practice so much, Ms. Davey. I don't know. It's hot out here. We're practicing. But I got two better ones for you that you struggled and challenged. What about the struggle of distance learning in a global pandemic? What does that even mean? Like, am I going to be here? Am my teacher going to be in Timbuktu, Miss Davey? What is distance learning? And trust me, Miss Davey had problems with distance learning too. So she was learning while you were learning. We had struggles, y'all. We had struggles. And how many high school kids go to school in the dark? We started school in the dark sometime, right? So you already persevered, y'all. You already practiced, okay? So right now, if you're sitting in those seats saying, I don't have nothing else to do, yes, you do. It continues, okay? So, Pacers, don't quit now. It's not time to quit. It's time to, you can celebrate tonight. Go ahead. You know how you guys do it. Celebrate tonight. But when your celebration is over, you guys, you got to dream big, okay? No un poquito dreams. Dream big. What's your dream? Get one. Stick to it. Hold on to it tight. I'm right here. I can tell you about a dream, wanting to be a Pacer. So take that dream and run with it, okay? Don't let, because guess what? This is what I know for a fact. There is a U.S. president in these stands right now. Come on. So don't give up on your dream. A Pacer is going to be in the White House at some point. It's just, it makes sense. We persevere through everything. We know it. We can do it. Okay? So, again, remember, persevere. Whatever your dream is, dream big. This is what I know you know is a page for me, you guys. You got to love. Love, okay? It's contagious. I promise you, you love somebody, you get that love back. So make sure you love no matter what. No matter where you go in the world, make sure you love, okay? It's contagious. Pacer parents, half of y'all out there was my students. Where you at? I want to thank you for this ride, letting me have your babies, trusting me, letting me love them with you. I want to thank you for that. All you guys out there that's my students and you in the community doing great things, you know I'm already proud. I see you out there as parents, and I'm just like, my heart's bursting because you might have been bad in my class then, and you're great parents, so thank you. Twin Rivers, thank you for this ride, Twin Rivers. You know I love y'all. Thank y'all for trusting me. Athletes, I got to tell you, where my rings at? I wore my rings tonight, but athletes, that's up there and down here. Thank you for the bling bling, because I don't know what my life would be without a game or two. And I'm not done with athletes, so you're going to see me again, even though I'm retiring, in case that was a secret. But I'm definitely going to be there, okay? And to that last, to my little brother, where you at, little brother? Thank you, bro, little brother. All I can say to him is just thank you. Thank you. Class of 2022, let's do this, baby. Obama out.
All right. Thank you, Ms. Davey. We will now have our valedictorian, Jose Zamora Lopez.
Hello, everybody. All right, I want to start by asking everybody, what is your motivation? What is your purpose? For me, it has always been about achieving the impossible. Following your dreams and following your heart until it comes true. Though, this was not always the case. You see, when I was 6 years old, my family and I moved to the United States. When we came here, we lived in my uncle's house in a single room. While growing up, I always wondered what my purpose in life was, since I didn't know any English, nor was I capable of making friends or doing anything of that. How would it be possible for me to ever achieve success, even less help my family? I was lucky, for I was not alone. I had two of the most impactful women of my life with me, my older sisters. As an 8-year-old boy, I saw my two sisters take AP classes and struggle through the same barriers as me. Their motivation was to inspire their younger brother to be someone that he could look up to. I saw my older sisters, who like me did not speak English, go to college, grad school, and flourish in life. I knew that everything I did was for them and my family. I knew that one day I would follow the steps they were making for me. Through them, I found my purpose in life. I found my ambitions and I found my goals. I found that through education and school, it was my catalyst for success. it didn't matter if I didn't speak English, for I could learn it like everything else in this world. It is for them that I am here. Well, what is the purpose of my story? The purpose is that we often overlook the impact that we make upon each other. We often forget that there are people within our family, our community, and even our school that look up to us. We often forget to acknowledge the impact we make on each other, even the smallest accomplishments. Everyone sitting here tonight is making an impact, whether you know it or not. And for that reason, we must ask ourselves, what is our motivation? What is our purpose? It is through that we can make a change. It is through that we can inspire others as a growing community. We are the inspiration for future generations, our family, and our community. I want to tell you guys that even through struggles and barriers, it is possible to achieve success. Thank you.
And now, we will have our salutatorian, Carmen Silva.
So, good evening to the class of 2022 and everyone else who has come to celebrate our exceptional graduation. And while I could go on and explain why it's such an amazing feat, I'm sure all of you who have experienced the last 4 years know better than anyone why it is. So isolation from the world, from our friends, family, is only scratching the surface when delving into the struggles we face, the ones that I did as well. So I didn't learn to appreciate the utmost joy brought upon by these relationships until my senior year. I wouldn't be standing here talking to all of you without the input of others, without their words of encouragement. We have all place expectations to ourselves, limiting our line of sight to what we believe we are capable of, and instead of what we actually are. I was always under the assumption that I'd stay here and live out the rest of my life confined to my perceived restraints. We've all at some point or another been told that you cannot count anyone but yourself, and while I'm sure there's some truth to that, it would be pretty ignorant around us, or to the people around us who have been there either every step of the way or even over only a couple of them. And now I'm proud to say that I won't be settling for the bare minimum. Instead, I'll be living out my dreams 2,998 miles away from home in Rhode Island for the next 4 years starting this fall. So, and here's where I want to personally thank those that have been with me throughout my whole journey. So to my best friend of over 13 years, thank you for always being right beside me. I love you. To my family, thank you for dealing with me for 18 years of my life. And finally, to Dr. Van Kuren and Mr. Lee for opening up this path for me and for letting me know that it was okay to let go of my own restraints. And while I had always been encouraged by all the lovely people around me, I had never really had that final push until now. And I'm sure all of you know exactly, all of you don't know exactly where you end up at life, but it's okay because you'll end up there in due time. And whether that's right after high school or decades along the way, don't forget to cherish the people cheering you on, because that's really what you're gonna take away from life. And congratulations, everyone.
Okay, counselors, would you please get into position? We are going to start with the presentation of diplomas.
Gabriel Medina. Brian Reyes Pisano. Perla Hernandez. Tisante Rogers Cooper. Hector Lozano. Haley Vance. Maria Almadi. Griselda Camargo. Susette Chavarria. Jennifer Barba Aguirre. Victor Agustiano Camacho. Eric Amasende Veronica. Adrián Calvillo Hernández. Brian Agredano García. Miguel Ángel Cruz. José Barragán Landa. Cameron Coronado. Omario John Brown. Carissa Acosta. Adrian Carranza. Damari Bradford. Juliana Alvarez. Letzi Ruby Arciga Vargas. Tatiana Calderon Rivera. Asia Ardaway. William Arellano. Rick Cha. Mina Cha. Bruce Cha. Raiden Cheng. Jonathan Beltran de Jesus. Ivan Medina Morales. Shadiamon Jordan Cooks. Lydia Chavarin. Polita Carrasco. Rikia Buford. Rosalio Castellanos. Tonia Armstrong. Erica Boatman. Layla Ali Raybon. Kayshawn Ball-Q. Curtis Colvard. Sienna Cortez. Jose Martinez Gonzalez. Rashad Brown. Marcellus Carpenter III. Aaliyah Ayala. Natalie Beltran Gutierrez. David Broadson. Lisette Aguilera Hernandez. Alexis Alvarez. Roberto Amezcua. Emmanuel Becerra Terriquez. Adán Barraza Zavala.
Brenda García. Ray Duque. Alexis Garcia Castellanos. Tim Keen Amori. Alondra Gonzalez Botello. Rebecca Dixon. Antonio Galicia Jaime. Orlando Esteban Arevalo. Ashley Gonzalez.
Carolyn Brody Wilson. Mary Jo Cruz Duncan. Kiana Rose Callum. Jennifer Arcega. Erlinda Cheng. Juan Black. Santiago Barajas Ortega. Greg Bounmy. Tupton Carlson. Jane Kuzgen.
Koba Garcia. Jose Garcia. Kimberly Forrest Arango. Elena Girardi. Manuel Gutierrez. Joshua De La Cruz. Fernando De Leon Moran. Matthew Gomez. Carolina Escamilla Beltran. Alaya Franklin Tinsley. Ajani Everhart. Daisy Garcia Murillo. Jacqueline Garcia Murillo. Luca Davis. Ariana Grays. Ken Shea Fobbs. Melanie Espinal. Jason.
Potamani Kaufusi. Sean Latuli. Gabriel Herrera. Michaela Henderson.
Eric Garcia. Brian Diaz Arango. Anthony Gaza.
Samaya Nicole Stewart.
Jesus Garcia Romero. Osvaldo Fernandez. Anthony Delgado. Miguel Delgado. Joseph Garcia. Cesar Gonzalez Aguilera. Kimberly De Dios Aguilar. Litzy Felix. Pamela Gilmeza. Maria Gana Contreras. Edwin Delgado Hernandez. Luis Gutierrez Monero. Okay. Aiden Fong. Emily Escobar.
Anna.
Anna Kia Fuller. Keelan Farr. Amara Gordon.
Hey, you guys. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, did I?
Delia Delamora. Imelda Echevarria. Victoria Gonzalez Garcia. Flor Maria Garcia Mejia.
Tianise Lawson. Vanessa Lewis. Diashane Keys. Summer Haskell. Elena Hernandez.
Hello. Hello. That's me. Yeah.
Kalaylee Henry. Angela Hensley. Diana Lee. Celine Koo. Elena Lee. Cynthia Lopez Beltran. Roberta Lennox. Luis Lopez. Ricardo Leyva Lopez. Baldemar Lemus. Robert Harrison. Nafal Lewis Terman. Aaron Jones. Cameron Coulivan. Alexander Hunnefeld. Emmanuel Lozana Palma. Nicole Leon. Jacob Kiomani. Andres Hernandez Martinez. Zaki Karami. Jahi Hinson. Leslie Jones. Alberto Inuki Hangana. Christian Lujano. Luafani Lenny. Lee Lee. Eric Lore. Two Lore. Gavin Lee. Anna Katia. Cherish Kalakele. Jolie Kalakele. Susanna Kaihau. Mariana Leon. Mariah Hernandez. Isabel Jimenez. Francisco Lara Sedano. Nicole Kolak. Payang Kang. Gauger Lore. Mary Kate Lau. Obi Longasa. Stephanie Hernandez. Estefania Lopez Martinez. Christian Morales. Oninechi Ohia. Jose Maldonado Duarte. Ever Portillo Hernandez. Curtis Overbeck. Dylan Finneman. Numia Matatutia. Angelica Perez. Sione Noah. Isaiah Morales. Kevin Maya Akiwa. Jennifer Martinez Rodriguez. Kenny Herr. Tommy Lee. Nuzong Herr. Luis Julian Iniguez Orozco. Yuri Lopez Perez. Anaí Hernández Ledesma. Nadia Hernández. Serena Holland. Cindy Jimenez. Elijah Lowe. Alex Iniguez. Luis Lascana Olmedo. Maria Hernandez. Jashay Hunter. Kareem Pearson. Destiny Nolan. Autumn McCray.
I know.
Yanni Minahavar. Ashley Paredes. Demisio Martinez Tepetzi. Daniel Nguyen. Serenity Mua. Matthew Mua. Eduardo Parra Gonzalez. Andres Perez Reynaga. Fatima Martinez. PJ Poloy.
Cheyenne Shamari Sherry Senegal. Ruby Scott. Samaya Smith. Michael Wayne Rayford III. Zachary Sherrod. Anthony Rodriguez. Elias Romero. Yerania Soto. Anissa Sion Montu. Maya Miller. Yasmin Lisbeth Manera Gutierrez. Daniela Munoz. Jocelyn Palencia Vasquez. Emily Paluto. Angeles Perez Romo. Rodrigo Milan Miranda. Kimberly Portillo. Andres Oncon Martinez. Angel Perez Almarez. Stephen Mora Delgadillo. Spirit Mangana. Marciela Moreno. Keoni Moreno. Lakiri Orr. Jocelyn Montalvo. Maricela Perez. Jose Montiano. Byron Manera Cupa. Tristan Montez. Eric Munoz. Oscar Mendez. Alyssa Martinez. Janet Perez.
Yes, sir!
Romo. Sky McKnight. Amelia Perez. Kalani Morrow. Christian Rios. Eileen Sanchez. Kevin Rodriguez Daza.
Tobias White. Alan Vang. Samia Zuwak. Brianna Williams. Joshua Tignor. Isoa Takefunga.
Isamar Reyes. Dulce Maria Rodriguez Zavala. Gabriela Ramos Portillo. Yahaira De Dios. Soraya Song. Luna Florence Robert. Jacqueline Ruiz Saucedo. Andrea Romero Ortega. Jason Simava. Sar Saki. Sor Saki. Anaya Santana. Leonardo Ruiz. Jose Salario Huerto. Chang Sangsawar. Jaskaran Singh. Lawrence Rue. Latrell Sanders. Paulino Soto. Maria Sandoval. Moises Romero Ceballos. Isabella Sandoval. Mauricio Rico. Andrea Salinas Moreno. Jasmine Rico Moreno. Julian Rico Moreno. Brandon Soto. Luis Mario Solerio Pinozoza. Sofia Sierra Madrigal. Aiden Sachenko. Alika Rakhtai. Jalisa Salgado.
Daniela Valdez. Marisol Thompson. Yuna Tao. David Tinoco. Emerald Yang. Omar Velasquez Herrera. Shiki Vang. Angelica Wilson. Melissa Vang. Elaney Yunun. Amni Vu. Timothy Vu. Isabel Zong. Padel Vu. Christy Zong. Mikea Zong.
Angel Sanchez. Jefferson Ruiz. Lucero Lizette Solorio Garcia. Amani Samuel. Anastasia Catherine. Sincere Ramsey. Manaya Monet Roots. Jalen Smith. DeAndre Smith.
Ronnie Moa. Elijah Ward. Ivan Yang. Timothy Zong. Alexander Vu. Isaac Vang. Jay Tao. Minor Venezuela Lopez. Andre Valencia. Leslie Valencia Del Dios. Melissa Trinidad Tapia. Sia Zong. Jocelyn Torres Villegas. Susan Vang. Kablia Yang. Anthony Zong.
Don't you go around the back.
Nevin Zong. Kevin Zong. Andrew Vang.
Congratulations.
Julissa Thompson. Anthony Vang. Melanie Vang. Brian Vang. Chi Tao. Angel Vang. Sosina Tupu. Mahogany Turner. Chantel Velasquez Gomez.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, you have to exit the field. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen, you have to exit the field. We have more than 400 graduates today. You have to exit the field. You have to give us an opportunity to finish the ceremony. I know that you're happy to see your kids graduate, but you have to give us a chance to finish the ceremony. Please exit the field, graduates. Please have a seat. We can't finish the ceremony until we certify that they are graduated. Please get off the field. Give us an opportunity to finish the ceremony. Your students worked very hard in rehearsal for this moment right now. Please give them that moment. At least back off of the field. Please back off of the field. Thank you.
Irene Vasquez. Abriana Torrance. Danye Williams.
Calm down now, calm down.
Like Stunner Girl said, AB, let him know what's good. Let him know what's good.
Elizandro Zumba.
Elizandro Zumba. Stephanie Ayala. Eliel Orestes Raudes Gonzalez. Dania Castillo Villanueva. Maria Bautista Aparicio. Melissa Orozco Barragán. Sadie Mendoza Valencia. Neida Gomez Luna. Larissa Itzel Rosales Pacheco. Emiliano Gonzalez Jimenez. Andrew Quesada Carlos.
And now we will recognize the top 35 students of the class of 2022. These students have earned and maintained a grade point average of 4.0 or higher. Leela Crenshaw. Angie Colorado Araguia. Juan Sandoval. William Alexander John Paul Studer. Cao Sheng Lee. Edgar Gomez. Kyla Hampton. Shelby Brown. Edgar Hernandez Sigala. Zupeng Lee. Emily Lee. Christy Vang. Jason Matthew. Evelina Zong. Larissa Riddle. Jennifer Marquez. Julian Lopez. Suksara Liha Insarong. Alan Herr. Angelina Denevi Viega. Angel DeRaza. Kimberly Martinez Osorio. Jonathan Garaby. Jose Vargas Larios. Santana Williams. Maritza Garibaldi. Christian Herrera. Rahil Kumar. Angie Garcia. Yaelin Velasquez Delago. Brittany Lopez Juarez. Ariadna Teodosio. Luis Garcia. Your salutatorian, Carmen Silva. And your valedictorian for the class of 2022, Jose Alberto Zamora Lopez.
Okay, families, we are almost there. Can I have my vice principals please get in position?
Okay. Let's go on the grass. Let's go on the grass. You first.
Yeah. Okay, Pacers. We're going to recite our Pacer for Life pledge. So repeat after me. As a Pacer for Life, as I continue my aggressive and unrelenting pursuit of excellence, I pledge to find my passion, accomplish my dreams, not give mental recognition to the possibility of failure.
All right, Pacers, here we go. As a Pacer for Life, as I continue aggressive and unrelenting pursuit of excellence, I pledge to be a lifelong learner, serve as a role model to future Pacers, and give back to my community.
As a Pacer for Life, as a Pacer for Life, I, as I continue, I'm going to give it to y'all slow because, you know, aggressive and unrelenting pursuit of excellence, I pledge to respect my family and those who made it possible for me to be here today. Respect the Pacer legacy. I'm going to say it again. Respect the Pacer legacy. And no matter what, and no matter what, Always show your pacer pride. Always show your pacer pride.
Graduates, please stand. I certify that these students have all met the graduation requirements of the state of California and the Twin Rivers Unified School District, and they have earned their diploma of graduation or have met the certificate of coursework completion from Grant Union High School. I now present to you the Grant Union High School graduating class of 2022. You are officially Pacers for life.